was sewing together with all of his workers and said, "I'm sorry, but you always go home now." Then he locked up the gates of the factory forever.
But Mr. Wong still makes candies as my mom went away to school.
Yes! But no one goes in and no one comes out!
Shadow workers.
Maybe undead?
Who knows? Grandpa Joe, we're going to give Charlie nightmares again.
What'd she say?
She said she's making bathtub gin.
We're playing gin.
Charlie, run out and see if anyone's coming to this pavilion.
Okay, Dad, we have to feed Grandpa George.
Here you are, Mom. Have a seat.
I thought we were playing gin.
Yeah.
we got. Here's the family now. Miss Drew, may we have a word?
Their name is Ruth. She has O-O-D-O-D has a mind that he has a beach in our boosters.
How did you find your golden ticket?
Yeah, I just knew my little sausage basket was fine golden ticket. Eat so much candy, bandy, that it was almost impossible for myself to find it. In fact, usually we say we've been waiting since the day our little beach was gone.
Ready?
Oh yeah, we used to eat as much as I could. We must be trained from day to night and have really type of
the fact,
Charlie.
I'm afraid so, Charlie. In fact, the Thank you.
Even the size of the dome on Capitol Hill.
I wish I'd never heard of candy. Who would want it?
you just try to stop.
Thank you.
some sort of creature.
Please, put your hand in the air where I can see it, Pop.
No need to worry. That, my friends, is an Oompa Loompa from Player Wonka. All my workers are Oompa Loompas from Loompa Land.
Now I see you, Wonka. I teach geography.
Then you know all about Loompa Land and stick jumpers infested by Snoozy Wankers and Snozzy Wonkers. Those wicked little wangadoodles.
Wangadoodles?
That's next question. There sure are, my dear. And the wangadoodle would love to see them sharp, vicious fangs right into your skin. Augustus! My chocolate must never be touched by human hands!
Please.
Great. He's going to come to the millions of people.
It's so good. I think I have to look at all my
let's see.
Oh,
most dazzling of in the world.
Yum?
Oh no, an entire three-course meal without one of those vicious calories.
Yum?
Unfortunately, it is not perfected yet, so we must not chew it.
Yum?
I only have one dream in life. There's very little to it. The only one stick I left on gum, it all I've come to chew it. Chew it all from childhood. I chew it when I went. If I survive till 95, I'll chew it till I'm dead.
But this stuff here is much better than that one. This stuff here is in the reverse to it. Pea soup roast meat.
Try it! squirrels will be able to separate a walnut from each shell in one piece and at the same time separate the good nuts from the bad nuts.
They're so adorable. Here's my spy. Oh, do not disturb the squirrels. They're in training.
Look, something's happening.
rules, and I'm really sorry. Thank you for the wonderful day and tour for the men of Christmas.
Bless you, Charlie, you didn't!
Now see, you won't. It was my idea to try.
I made this contest with one goal in mind, to find a new heir to make my chocolate dreams come true.
I don't understand.
This is a test of character, Charlie. I carefully selected each of the rooms that would tempt the children. Now you did something quite remarkable. You gave it to temptation. You were smart enough not to get caught, and in the end, you admitted your guilt.
But the other children?
Oh, they'll all be fine, and they'll receive the booby prize, a lifetime supply of chocolate.
That's the booby prize? What's the real prize?
Charlie, do you love my factory?
Yes, it's the most amazing place in the whole wide world.
I'm glad to hear that, because from now on, it's yours.
I understand.
I'm giving my factory to you, Charlie. I need an heir, and that person is you.
But what about my family? You don't need to have this terrible place by myself?
They can all live here.
I love to. I positively love to.